minutes after this happening hour.
Ladies and gentlemen, our favorite grandmama is in the building. Miss Bernice Jenkins.
I love to praise him. Yes, I do. I love to praise his name. I love to praise him. Yes, I do. I love to praise his name. Yes, I love to praise his name. I'm telling you, I love to praise his holy name. Yeah, we're at church and Jamie, good morning.
Yeah, good morning.
Here's our church announcements, govern yourself. Govern yourself. The pastor announced that the church will be reopened for 10:45 worship service this Sunday. Write that down now. However, for safety, the usher board will be attaching plastic Family Dollar and Dollar Tree bags over the head. Over your head at the door. They got little holes poked in them so you can breathe. So all women, please, please don't wear your church hat if you plan on sitting in the sanctuary. We'll be putting Dollar Tree bags over your head. Don't want to get the corona. Special prayers for Sister Lydia Reed. You know her, Janie.
Yeah.
Oldest son, Chauncey, he was arrested again. And they say he back on drugs and got caught at the hospital stealing wheels off stretchers in the emergency room. So y'all, I don't know. What? What is it about the wheels and he knows some strong wheels? From that 600-pound life show in there on them stretches. So them wheels, them some good wheels. They got him locked up.
Oh, Lord.
Condolences for our associate pastor, Reverend Willie Jackson. You know Reverend Willie Jackson, Janie?
Yeah.
You know, he lost his stepmother. Sister Beulah Turner, he lost her over the weekend. She had been struggling with dementia, arm rashes, severe toe cramps, sickle cell, throat spasms, loud sneezing fits. Charts. but that didn't kill her.
What?
She was using the free air machine at Quick Trip. The free air machine outside of Quick Trip, and she didn't know when to stop pumping. And the tire blowed out, and it was so loud she had a heart attack and fell dead. Too much air in the tire. Keep everybody lifted up in prayer. I'll call you later. Yes, and that concludes our church tonight.